Welcome back. If you just turned on your television set, you're watching the RSR TV show on ITV, Channel 77, your favorite Indian television station. And we continued our special Guyana festival. And this morning, we'll be showing you a little bit of the Amerindian culture. The Guyana festival was videotaped by yours truly, Roy Ramcharan. Let's watch.
Amerindians were worried. the great chief prayed to the great God, Makanaima, Makanaima, what will you do? We are short on food. And Makanaima spoke to them. He said, look in the hole in the clothes. And the chief and the PI man and the warriors and their wives peeped over and saw the hole in the clouds. And when they looked through the hole, there was the beautiful earth, and everybody came down. There was a fat woman, and she wanted to bring everything from heaven to earth, and she got stuck in the hole. So she couldn't go up, she couldn't come down. So the Amerindians made their home earth. Things were nice, food was in abundance, the hunt was great, and everyone was happy. The children were fattened with the goodness of the earth. But then, there was hard guava season on earth. And the chief spoke to Makanaima. Makanaima, we came from the heavens to the earth in search of a better life. But now, we're hungry. And Makanaima spoke. And Makanaima said, I will send you something, and your people will never go hungry again. And in the midst of that, they heard a little baby cry. And everybody was asking, whose baby it is? And no one knew. And the chief took the baby to his wife. As soon as his wife saw the baby, whose baby is that? I found her in the forest. We must take care of her because Makanaima says she will bring us goodness. And the baby was named Mani. And Mani was loved by everyone. And Mani grew from 1 to 2 years, and then Mani got sick. They went to the PI man. Oh, PI man, make Mani better. But Mani died. And the whole village was saddened and were crying. And they said, where shall we bury our princess? And Makanaima spoke, bury her in the middle of the village. And they did just that. And every day they came with their tears and watered the grave of Mani. 1 month, 2 months, 3 months, they saw a little plant shooting up out of Mani's grave. And it got bigger, it got stronger, and it grew. Then Makanaima spoke. You see that plant? Uproot it. Replant the stalks and share the root with your people. And the chief just did that. And from this day forward, forever, the Amerindians were never hungry again, because in every Amerindian house, no matter how hard the guava season is, there's always cassava bread. Story like a story, what kind of story? It's a true, true story.
Hi everybody. Tonight we had a most wonderful evening at the Guyana Festival. This is the first ever Guyana Festival organized by the Minister and the Ministry of Tourism. It was magnificent. I hope next year that all of you who missed it this year will come to Guyana and see our fabulous culture of the 6 different races in Guyana, the most fantastic dancing and singing and folklore. So see you next year on Fly Jamaica.
Welcome back. You're watching the RSR TV show. If you own your own business and you want to give out calendars at the end of the year to your customers or client, then you can call the RSR Calendar Distributing Company. We have lots of sample of the 2015 calendar. Call our studio at 347-385-7656 and order your 2015 calendars. You can order in bulk or you can order from 150 and up. Once more again, our number is 347-385-7656. If you're planning your daughter's wedding next year or your daughter's 16th party or any social function, and you're looking for professional photographers and videographers, call the RSR Vision Photography Department. Our studio is 110-11 Liberty Avenue. Number is 347-385-7656. We now continue our special Guyana Festival. Let's watch.
Show them how you pongin with the mata. Show them how you baking over the fire. Show them what you baking is the uraha. Show them how you grating with the grater. And show them how you squeezing with the mata feet. Show them how you show them. Come and show them. I just want you to show them, show them. Yes, you show them, just want you to show them, show them. Yes, you show them.
Story, story like a story, what kind of story? It's a zombie story. 2 o'clock a morning, moonlight a shine. Da-da-ba! Look, oh my God, neighbor, look, look at the whole of the line, a moon case. Tall like a coconut tree. With long silver, silver hearts and red, red eyes. Neighbor, neighbor Stella Pitney blue dead in your belly because she decked me skin with moon gaze. Oh my God. Oh, folklore is never happy. Folklore is always scary. To scare the living daylights. And the moon gazer was to stop the slaves from going in the cane field at night to suckle Massa Cave. If you want to hear more, come to Old Man Poppy Folklore Museum and I can tell you more stories. Story like a story, what kind of story? It's a true, true story. Story like a story, what kind of story?